Hello, everybody, and welcome back to well, we're doing Forza. Yesterday we did Forza Horizon 2. This is Forza Horizon 6, and this came out last year for the Xbox One, and let's see how we do here. Let's see, make sure everything's good here. Yeah? Come on. There we go. How you doing, Jordan? As always, sitting in my YouTube channel, or sitting in chat. Okay, everything seems to be good, and yeah. Let's see, wait, wrong button. It's now, yeah, let's go. Today we're going to be driving the C-Class Lotus rear-wheel drive. I think it's a rear-wheel drive. Oh, fuck, sorry I'm a little late. I know I'm 12 minutes late. I wanted to get right on the target, but I went to Starbucks, and that was a little bit long. No, I'm not driving the Ford Focus. Look at the car. Just gonna drive the Lotus. Here we go. Wait, what? Wait, what? Fuck. I thought is there certain can I not use this car or something for some reason? Establishing contact. Restrictions. Oh, does that mean North American cars? No. Weird. Okay, no, I got the select car. What do you mean? Does the Lotus? Wait, the Lexus is not an American car. It's a fucking Japanese car. Weird. Ford Fiesta. Then load a tune. And then we'll do a search. Car class C. Weird. Speed. I don't need much speed. This might be. This is more horsepower. It's going to be... Speed is down. Braking is going to be good. Let's try this. Okay, bye. Wait, what? Did it just turn into a B? No. Where's the charger? Where did you see the charger?
Go away.
It's a cougar. There we go. Did it just turn into a bee? Let's see. Buy a car. Regal. Oh, there it is. Charger. Yeah, I don't like the handling, though. The handling and braking. I need handling and braking. That's a 12. But Lexus is a Japanese company. Why the fuck do they have that as a, I get a... Okay. We got a lot of focuses. Okay. Yeah, Lexus is a fucking Japanese company. See the Lexus. Yeah, it's a. Yeah, Lexus is a luxury vehicle division of Japanese automaker Toyota. Yeah, their headquarters is in fucking Japan. Like, why is this super fucking weird? Change. What the fuck? What? No, the rules are the same. Yeah, my car's fine. Weird. Wait, what's... Name options. Nuremberg. Hey Manson, how you doing? Let's see the right trigger. How many people? Wow, not a lot of people playing. On those leagues. I wonder if the payout's less now. Here we go. Nuremberg, the GP circuit. I learned from yesterday, we're not listening to any music, because that shit went black. Here we go. I'm so far back. Maybe I haven't played this in such a long time. I'm fucking last place. Fuck this. think I need to turn off traction control. Maybe braking a little bit too easily, too early. I might have to turn off the line. Here we go. Passing! There we go, 9th place. People forgot to take the turn. Yeah, I need to turn on fucking traction control. Not getting the power I need. Back in last place. God damn it. I'm gonna see who's up first and then take his car. Or, like, use that load in that car. Yeah, this traction control is killing me. I'm not getting the full force of my engine because the traction control is governing everything. That a bitch. Off to a great fucking race. At least I didn't come in last. Fucking 2 minutes slower than my first fucking lap. That's crazy. Current league points. Okay, let's see here. Can I? Shit, I can't change. Okay, well, who won? This is in Plymouth Plowler. Fuck you. Tune by. Let's take this tune. No, I can't take the tune. Son of a bitch. Game options. Hold on, I gotta quit out of here to change the difficulty. Driving information. Where is settings? Where's the TV? Is there any? How the hell do I change my settings? Fix this? Oh yeah, they fixed this. No, they didn't fix this. Weird. Controller wheel. Negative. HUD. Negative. Language. Maybe I just do a free play? No. Yeah, free play. Any, okay. Except. Ah, assist, right here. Okay, ABS on, steering normal, traction control off. Automatic, and it's. Rewind off. Okay. There we go. Let's go back to the league. Where is it? Okay, we're back. They're in one lap. Charger Daytona. Acura. Like, what car am I... Acceleration. Four. Wow, this 53 Corvette is pretty good. Dart Hemi. Again, an Acura is a fucking Japanese company. What the fuck? Weird. Weird. Camaro. Wow, that guy's ranked 537. Jesus. Or level 537. Truck. Okay. Is this Ford all-wheel? No, it's front-wheel drive. Yeah, okay. Take this Raptor. Huh. Cool. The Circuits of America. Okay, I should have gunned it. Didn't gun it. Jesus Christ, maybe it's just bad at this fucking game. See, with the ghost, what's great... Whoa, Jesus Christ, what's great about the ghost is nobody fucking hits you. Compared to, like, fucking yesterday with the Forza Horizon, where everybody was fucking hitting you. This one guy just clipping the fuck out. Maybe I might have to even switch to manual. Holy shit, just fucking launched myself into the fucking stratosphere. Just passed three people right there. Thank you. come in 13th out of 17th. It's not that bad. Who came in first? The Tristan. No, are you fucking kidding me? God damn it. There's no way I was gonna able to get in first. I mean, because I start in the back. I don't know, it's a problem I have with racing games, because especially in multiplayer, if you start in the back, you're probably gonna stay in the back unless you're really good at the game. Ah, man, I should have saw the results. It was Tristan, yeah? Come on. Load up. There we go. Oh, he's in a... get the Ford RS-180. Wait, what? What fucking car is that? I can't buy that car. Oh, I wonder if it's a DLC. Shit. God damn it. Oh, here we go. Previous race. Who won? A Dart Hemi. Let's see. It's a Dart. It's a Dodge Dart. Son of a bitch! These are all DLC cars. Son of a bitch. Ooh, Le Mans Circuit de la Stref. Okay. Looks like somebody's gonna get muted right off the bat. Fucking slow when I shouldn't have.
Look.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me, dude? He has his fucking mic on, too. God fucking damn it. Seems like the people that fucking have their mics on in this in Forza 6 are the people that just, like, leave them on.
Oh, okay. Well, I gotta go pick my son up here in a little bit from basketball at around 7:30, so. I'm right on my line, but a little bit more than that. Alright. Alright, cool. I'm in mission. Like I said.
We're getting close on 8th. Kind of fucking Jeep. And then I'm back in the 10th. Fucking sweet babies. Since the Xbox One was bundled with the Kinect for a while, people never turned off their mics, so in some games it would just be like fucking transmitting constantly. Come on, what are you doing? Come on, gun it. No! I need to go to manual to get full control of this car. Son of a bitch. Fucking 10th, 9th is pulling away. Yeah, this is a 3-lap race. Switch that to manual after this. I'm really pissed off I can't have that Lotus, but I'm liking these American car. The Jeep's still there. Fuck. And then he comes back in 9th. I might as well be in last place. God damn it. I think I can pass him up in these next corners here. And I end up in the fucking dirt. And then I'm gonna end up in 11th. Now I am. Son of a bitch, dude. What the fuck is wrong? results. Want an Acura, a Dart, an Acura? Let me try the Acura. Seems to be popular. But first, I'm going to switch. I'm going to back out and switch back to switch to manual. Yeah, not last, but I mean, like, it's second to last. Is it free play? Yeah. And then slide shifting manual. I can do manual and clutch. Traction control off. Off. Normal. Simulation. ABS. I need ABS. Okay. And then league. Starting connection. There we go. Wow, that didn't give me any time to fucking. We'll see how the manual transmission does on the short circuit Daytona. We have to see how this goes. Daytona. They changed my dashboard, so fucking. We'll see how the manual transmission does on the. So when you dashboard is your like main hub for your video content on a YouTuber's video, so you got all your views, you get a basic little thing of analytics, and then comments. But now for me, the comment section is like the top ones in the past few months. Here we go. And I forgot to mute that guy. Headline that motherfucker, holy shit. I think it's at 7,500 RPMs, so I need to be shifting. I'm sneaking up on fucking 10th right now. Shifting in a second, motherfuckers. Whoa, where's this fucker coming from? I feeling so much better about this now. I feel more confident. Ford, don't fail me now. Fucking newest car in this fucking race. Swear to God, everybody's fucking like from the fucking 50s. Shit, that fucking... Oh God, that guy's coming up real hot. Look at that! Look at that! Look at that in the rear view mirror, man. That guy's coming in close. Shift in the second. Sixth. Look at this guy! Jesus Christ, he's hauling it on the fucking straightaways. Lap. Shit. Ah. Sorry, Jordan, I don't know what's going to happen with GTA, but probably not. Come on, turn! Jesus Christ, I'm 6 seconds slower than fucking my last lap. Damn it. But I'm gonna get ninth, or tenth. There we go. Come. There we go. Fuck yeah. Nice. There we go. I have no idea what's going on with Lance. There's I don't want to talk about it right now. We'll see how it goes. We'll see how it goes. Race results. Was that that's a Chevy. Dart. Chevy Camaro. Jesus Christ, all the fucking cars are in the lead. Chevy Camaro. Okay, let's see if we can get a Camaro. Was that a 70? Was that a 70? Oh, that's a wet track. Oh, this is gonna be fucking fun. You know what? I'm gonna need a fucking all-wheel drive car. Uh. Come on, does this work? No! What'd I get? Hey, Kai Bell, how you doing? Forza 4. Yeah, I have a copy of Forza 4, but for some reason, it doesn't run in my Xbox 360. Wait, did it? Oh, god damn it, I didn't get in because of the fucking... Ah! Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Well, that was fucking fun. So we're gonna do the Acura, I guess. Wait, what? What? Fuck? The Acura Integra. Select car. Oh, is it another DLC car? Why can't I... No. Am I playing on a computer? No, dude, this is... Are you kidding me? This is Forza 6, so... No, I'm not playing on a computer. The fuck? Acura Integra. Is it really? Let's see here. Hold on. It has to be showing up. Where's the marketplace? Yeah. Then cars. These are the free cars. Yeah. What the fuck? How are these people getting the fucking Acura? Is it under? Wait, is it under Lexus maybe? Where are these people get? Oh, maybe it's a VIP thing? What the fuck? And there's a Ford, too, yeah? Oh, there, no? Weird. Super fucking weird. Oh, car pass. No, this is not it. Now I'm burning every... What, dude? Are you... Hello, racing game? Yo, the ones that are hard to play and you have tuned cars? Sorry, buddy. Is that even English? Carpax. Huh. Weird. Okay, we'll just go back. We just have to deal with this Ford.
Hard to play, and you have to.
Yeah, all these cars are like, what the fuck? I can't get these cards. The Ford Focus 92, Dart Hemi, Integra. Oh, it's a, that was the car, the Mercury Cougar. Ford Escort. I don't understand why, how do these guys have all these cars? Acura under another name, maybe? How the fuck does that guy have a Jeep, too? I am so confused. What's going on here? Yeah, the Jeep Willys. I don't know how this guy has a Jeep Willys. The Integra R-Type. Weird. Dart Hemi. Fuck. How the fuck do these people get these cars? Weird. Whatever, whatever. Rules have changed? What? I have no idea what's fucking going on, dude. Like, they're all Acura, but I don't know how to get an Acura. Let me look this up. Let's see here. Acura. Okay. Sonoma Raceway. Let's do this. Raceway. Let's do this. What just happened? Did it just kick me off? Oh my god, you gotta be fucking kidding me with this. I might just join a fucking C fucking... This is not working out, man. Like, everybody has cars that are just vastly superior to mine, and it just... Oh, kicked everybody out. Okay. Weird. So the Integra... For some reason, I can... Select car... It's so fucking weird. We're looking at like a C class. This looks good. I guess we could try this Acura. I've got Acura! Fucking Acura, another Japanese fucking company. The fuck is going on? Okay. Yeah, Acura. Weird. I have no idea what's going on here, man. So sorry about this. It's the fucking weirdest thing. Usually this, I never have a problem. Never had a problem. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I come to talk with you again. And the vision of the prophet, neon light. The sound of silence. And then the paper runs away. Maybe 10,000 years or maybe more. The fuck was that? Cinnamon nose. And then the sound of silence. Shit, I gotta... I need to get this song out of my head. Okay, what is it? In sound. Silence. Wow. Fucking The Sound of Silence by Simon Garfunkel. The first two ones are the deserved remake. Remix. There we go. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Come to talk with you again. We have the reason for pleading. It's all speaking. The vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. Now we're down to two cars. At least I can get in the third place. And the fuck away. Back up, back up. Maybe love is reclaimed. If I have to hold remains. And the eyes were slammed by the dance of a neon light. Take me light. The sound of silence. If it because I must know. 10,000 years or maybe more. But I can't do without reason. There we go. Finally, let's get going. Jesus Christ. I'm solo, riding solo, riding solo, riding solo, YOLO. Ah, Jesus Christ. Let's fucking finally get a race. Like, Forza 6 required, like, Forza Motorsports requires so much more focus for me than, say, Horizon for some reason. It's crazy. Sucks. I need music to fucking pump me up too. That bass arena radio in Forza Horizon was really fucking good. So I'm gonna have to turn on some music on my fucking laptop here. I got a racing playlist on Spotify. Some really high-paced music I need to get me in the zone. Gotta be fucking kidding me. Yeah, so the racing is a little bit tighter compared to Horizon. I've shaved off a third of a second there. I'm liking this Acura. There we go. If you got any recommendations, just shoot them right into the chat. I would look them up. Oh god, that's bad. Just shoot a YouTube, fucking hell. A YouTube link and I'll check it out. God, that was a shitty fucking last lap. Oh, yeah. Fan of Christian rock. No offense, buddy. I'll check this out. Loading up. There we go. Let's see here.
The zip code is 9266. We're charging 4,000 today, right?
Not bad.
Okay.
It's not bad. I like the beat. Not liking the lyrics. But nice beat.
Cool, man. What I'm gonna do is...
Oh, who am I meeting? I'm meeting... Dog-a-mute. There we go. Okay. Have to use the restroom, get a glass of water. Just in time here. There we go. Oh. Here we go. Yeah, it was okay. The music was fine, and then it got into a little weird lyrics. I like the beat, but the lyrics all just a little bit turned me off. Look at that, I fucking just passed by that guy. I'm loving this Acura right now, loving this Acura. fucking kidding me? Get out the fucking... God damn it. I didn't shift right. We got one more lap. One more lap. Fuck Dustin, how you doing? Just racing some C-Class Ghost League in Forza Motorsports 6. Fucking hell. Come on, baby, come on. Take that corner, take that corner. Boom! Third place. Gone. He's long fucking gone. That motherfucker is gone. There we go. Sweet baby. It's a little bit slower than last lap, but fastest lap, but still got it on. Nice. He was in a Charger. Holy shit. Okay, let's get this little fucking Spotify here. Go get that going. Yeah. Oh wow! Off to the next race. Oh Prague, I really like this. I should be pretty good here. Hold on, let me. Sorry for this pop here. Oh fuck. There we go. Cool. Whew. What we've got here. God, the load times are fucking really fast right now. A little hot. So gorgeous. Sorry, buddy, I have no idea what you're fucking talking about. Maybe if you spoke English, I would actually understand you. Son of a bitch! There we go, back into third. I'm gonna pop it into fourth right here. There we go. There's no drafting in this mode though, because there's no... At least I'm gonna get third here. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. Son of a bitch, I clipped on something. Fucking son of a bitch, I clipped on a fucking... son of a bitch. Fuck did I clip on? Weird, I've never had a... never been clipped on something like that. Maybe it was the, Sorry, buddy, I have no idea what you're talking about. You have to take off traction a bit and fix the camber to drift. Yeah, I'm not trying to drift here, man. I'm just trying to race. Ugh, damn it, I was in fucking third too. Please, ma'am, sure the farmers. Hope you guess my name. Well, stressing you is the nature of my game. I stuck around in St. Petersburg. When I stopped was the time for the train. Bill the Jar and his ministers. Shoot, just shoot it in chat, Jordan. I love tanks, son. I'm really liking this fucking Acura right now. Pleased to meet you. Hope you guess my name. Well, Justin, you is the nature of my game. Vocal rise, really famous piece of the time decade. I'm a man of wealth and taste. I'll keep that in mind, Mr. Bell. Bombay. Here we go. Pleased to meet you. Hope you guess my name. It's the nature of my game. Shifting. Come on. Come on, no, 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 come on! God fucking damn it, dude. right fucking there. Get on. Boom. Shifted down the first way too fucking down. Come on. Shit, I wasn't even paying attention. God damn it. Fuck, I'm gonna have to turn off this fucking music. Oh, it looks like fucking everybody else had the fucking same thing. God fucking damn it. Okay, I need to turn off this fucking music. Come on, get some traction! There we go. Fucking... Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, turn that off. Mute. There we go. Jesus fucking Christ, dude. What the fuck? Such slop. Such fucking slop. Son of a bitch. It's a total fucking slop there. Oh, fuck. Okay, let's warm up a little bit here. We got 15 seconds and we're good to go. We're doing good, I think. I don't fucking know anymore. I give up. You only linked me the one song, dude. And also, I think I had to turn off my music because it was conflicting with me. I couldn't hear my fucking engine. I need, like, 100% focus. Every time I kind of fuck up, it's usually when I was looking at chat, so I need to stop looking at that. Okay. Here we go. I need to learn how to get off the fucking line, dude. Closing this fucking gap, though. Kind of. Not closing it. Nope. Not closing it. I'm climbing. Yeah, people are just losing control. I got 100% control of my car right now. Yeah, that fucking guy is just flying. On that straightaway. Once he comes around the corner, he's just fucking like, there's just more horsepower coming around the corner. I just have to get him in the corners. Clean kill, clean kill. Once we get around this, we're gonna shift into fourth. There we go. Now I just need to expand that gap. Look at that, 300 feet. 350. 400. Closing on the gap in front of us. Yeah, we are, shifting into fifth. Thank you. little slop. Hey Owen, how you doing? Is this racing in, what track is this? I already forget what track this is. Racing in Forza Motorsports 6 on I completed the race. It was two laps. We're racing the Forza Motorsports 6, the League, the Ghost League, C-Class. Okay, I'm looking this up. Wake. This up. Let's see. Which one did I already listen to? I said alive, so I won't look up alive. Okay, that Wake one is not good. Sorry, buddy. That's just really dumb. Nope, sorry. I'm gonna listen to this brighter one. And if this one sucks, you're not allowed to post any more fucking recommendations for me. We're looking at Heel Song, Young and Free, Brighter. Worship lyric video. I'm not liking this already. Yep, no, sorry, let's, no more recommendations for you, so, I'm cutting you off, no more recommendations, please, for the love of God, no more recommendations, or at least no more recommendations from the Hillsong group. I'll give you one more chance, as long as it's not Hillsong. Ugh. No. No more Christian stuff. No more. Sorry. Holy shit, look at all these Trans Ams. Am I the only... Okay, Long Beach. I'm sorry, buddy. No more. Swear to God. Sorry, Akai Bell, you're one weird ass motherfucker. There we go. Shit. Oh, that's a nice launch. Shit, the fucking... Something in my fucking eyes. Two wheels.
I feel like I'm doing okay. Like, I'm in the only fucking real fucking car I can find. Everybody else seems to be in fucking cars I can't drive for some reason. One more lap. No, two more laps, I guess. Oh man, nice fucking. I'm really glad I didn't fucking hit that. Oh god, no. See if we can get a clean lap here. Nah, can't get a clean lap. God damn it. Bitch. Go! I'm not gonna be able to get fourth. It seems like I'm pretty locked in at five unless I get none of the car accident. Fuck! Man, clipped it. But I should be good. there's the finish line. God damn it. God fucking damn it. Oh my god, he was half a second behind me. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. Multiplayer driver, cool. Whew. Okay. Good time to post it too, man. Nice job. Let's see here. Okay, electric blast from the blast. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Oh, no, dude. I love these guys. No, dude. Is this Monster Cat? Yeah, Monster Cat's great. Fuck, yeah, dude. They have a Twitch stream. These guys are great. Yeah, I follow them on Twitch. That's what I need to be doing right now. The trannies in here. Here. Yeah, I love this Mouse Crat. I sometimes listen to these guys. I totally forgot about these. This is pretty good. This is pretty good. I'm really liking this. But I'm just gonna. I'm turning on the Twitch stream. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm like. That's good. Thanks, man. Thanks. Yeah, turn it down a little bit. Turn up the. Okay. There we go. Yeah. So my setup right now, I have the game chat coming to me, and then my laptop, which is doing the streaming, also has an output that's USB plug into my headset, so I can hear the game and audio from my computer. So. I have a really cool headset. Let's do this. Third gear around that corner? Oh my god, dude, look at this! Look at this! I'm just cutting through these fuckers like butter! I'm gonna get... Never mind. And then they pass me. No, I can do this. I can't. There you go. Pop it in the fourth. Fucking in the fourth around this corner. One lap. Still in fourth. Gear. There we go. Fucking eat my fucking rubber, motherfucker. Yeah, goddammit, we're fucking neck and neck, this guy. I mean, like, in the most intense racing... Okay, drop it down. Maintaining. Drop it down. Come on, give me some air. We're gonna pop out in the third right now. Woo! Hey, Philip. I'm in intense right now, so I'm not reading chat. Dropping down the third. Oh, God, he fucking broke too hard. Be able to get first, but I might maintain second here. Oh, fuck. Oh, god damn it. That's gonna kill me. Yeah, I'm in third now. Oh, he fucked up too. Holy shit. Come on. Go. Oh, he's gonna beat me on the straightaway. I just have to get him at this last fucking this last turn. I might be able to get him. Oh, fuck. Come on, baby. There we go. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Holy shit, dude, I did it! Holy fuck. Holy shit. Oh, man. Yeah, hey, Philip. Yeah, this is Xbox One Forza 6. We're playing the Ghost League right now. Now, I'm gonna have to take a piss.
Oh, itchy. Sure, we'll do that. Philip? Yeah, I reset. And I'm like, you know what? I can play some fucking Forza again. Yeah, yesterday I did some Forza Horizon for a little bit. Had tons of fun there. But that shit is gone. Because it, like, copyright and all that shit bullshit. Shouldn't knew it, known about that. Okay, turn that down a little bit. Oh, Circuit of the Americas. Ooh. We got 5 laps of this, holy shit. Caboose967, same as the YouTube channel, man. I have to give it to you, Jordan. That this music right now is fucking really helping. I'll be on tomorrow, Philip. I might be streaming some Forza Horizon 2. T-O-O. I really like that game. It's a fun game to race in. It's really cool that the fucking Forza, both Horizon and Motorsport, I think are just amazing games, and they fit two different niches that I really like, the kind of the freestyle, you know, street racing with Horizon, and then like track racing with Motorsports. Both onlines are great, and then like some of the weird stuff that Horizon does is really great.
you follow me at Caboose967 or just subscribe, I'll probably be streaming there too at around 3 or 6, I don't know, depending on how I feel. I just love being in the cockpit. You know, this view right here and just seeing all the gizmos and gadgets. Okay, I'm losing focus. This is the last lap though. We should be pretty good. Yeah, if you're on, you could definitely join me in the race. I have actually never done that stuff together. But again, I don't have a mic for Xbox One, so there'll be no chat for me, voice chat, in-game. But, I will be streaming, probably. Jesus. Turn down a little bit. Fucking death in my ears. Joining the ranks, huh? Finished first in a league race. Wow, that was cool. Nice achievement there. Cool. Yeah, I'll be able to hear you. I got I can hear all the in-game and all that stuff. Not bad. Cool. Oh shit, you're one of those motherfucking crazy people with a racing wheel? Fuck. Ah, man. I want a racing wheel, but like, is there one that works on Xbox? I don't know. Like, I like the sticks. I like the stick. Ooh, time to meet this guy. And I was playing last night, fucking Forza Horizon, like a fucking 2 o'clock in the morning. I was, like, coming in last all the fucking time, like, just dead last. So it was, like, 4 of us. But I was constantly in first place because of how Forza Horizon does their rankings. It's fucking hilarious. And then on this fucking last, I was actually streaming it to my PC, which is great. And so there's tons of latency and all that stuff, so I shouldn't have been in first place. But, like, fucking last fucking turn, the game just goes down because all the bandwidth and all that stuff. Oh, man. Whew. So where we got? Indianapolis Motorsports, the Grand Prix? Okay, let's do this. Ooh. Let's rock and roll, motherfucker. Whew. Probably caffeine's getting to me right now, too. Nice. The fuck kind of car is... What the fuck... What the fuck is that? God damn it. God damn it, fucking Pawnee, what is that? I need to get at least 4. Fucking up a little bit here. Here we go. Personally, I like the P1, the McLaren P1, but I mean, I know that's a fucking, oh, of course you do, motherfucker. But I think it's a gorgeous looking car. I love the McLaren look. But in terms of, like, driving, I think a Lamborghini, I would rather have a Lamborghini. I don't know. I really don't have a favorite car. It really depends on, like, the situation, really, in terms of these racing games. Last lap, see if I can get in the third here. The Lexus LFA, I do enjoy that car. It's a good, like, fucking... It's a good car. It's just, like, it just does what you want it to do. It's not crazy. It's not flashy. It just works. From my experience in a game, of course. Yeah, fucking fourth. God damn it. Okay. Restroom break again.
Okay, I'm back. Philip, do you mean the game mode king in Horizon? Yeah. If we're talking about the game mode king in Horizon, I like that a lot. Nice, nice. I think I... How much did I get? Where's it? No, Forza. Forza Hub. There we go. Oh shit, I should check out what... Oh, we're doing the Le Mans, the Bugatti circuit, okay. I got a lot of cars in, Horizon. Though I played more of Motorsport 6, I think I have more cars in Horizon 2. The zombie one is also pretty cool. I like playing the zombie one because if you just go around the track, I usually the last one to get that. It's really cool. That's why I like Horizon. Like all sorts of cool little games and shit. Actually, I'm thinking about going for another 45 minutes here, and then I'll set up my somewhere in the afternoon, for streaming tomorrow for Forza Horizon. That was a great launch, holy shit. Christ. Fucking second place. Look at that. Look at that clusterfuck back there. No problem, Philip. Yeah. I'm always keen on, playing with some people on Forza Horizon. Shit, I need to shift down there. I need to pick it up. I need to focus. As long as you know what you're doing, Philip, and you're not a complete douchebag, the age doesn't matter. I played Destiny for a while, and I've done some raids with a 13-year-old, and, like, he was perfectly fine as long as he understands that, like... Oh, my God, I'm fucking... Oh, God. I'm losing it right here. I'm losing it. I'm coming down real fast here. Let's see if we can clean this up a little bit. As long as you're not annoying, like some other fucking people on Xbox, or just like in
your age group. I don't want to offend you or anything. Come on, what am I doing here? There we go. Jesus Christ, I just shifted into first. This is going to be a good lap. I see your message, dude, but I'm totally once I'm done with this race, I'll look at it. Do you think you are? Just get back here, you motherfucker! God damn it! Whoa, what the fuck was that? Yeah, cool! See ya, Jordan! I'm going to be wrapping up here pretty soon, probably in 30 minutes, so you're not going to be missing much. But thanks for joining me as usual, Jordan. Cool, Philip. Yeah, that sounds cool. This should be fun. I'm excited, too. It's always nice to see some fresh feet people. People in my chat here. I'm gonna set that up. I'm looking at maybe around, let's do like a one. I don't know, I'm gonna set up an event right now for this. New event. Yeah, I know, we'll do it later. Leave the
huge. Yeah, I love a good car race. I bought a PS4 at launch, and, you know, I just love racing games. You know, I love Gran Turismo. Super cool. I love Gran Turismo 5. Play the hell out of it. Shit. Games. You know, look at some of my, look at my endurance playlist. You know, just, you know, click that Caboose 967 on the left there. And, you know, scroll down to playlists. And I got some fucking, like, I got like 30 hours of fucking endurance racing. Just, I streamed it earlier this year. God damn, it was fun. It was fun. And, yeah, I've loved Forza 3, Forza 4. And then, like, there's a huge gap. And I think I sometimes switch between, like, console games and PC games. So I was on PC for a little bit, and then I wasn't really getting that racing car itch. And, you know, I didn't have an Xbox One at the time, and I'm like, God damn, where's the racing game? Where's the racing game? You know, I tried Need for Speed Rivals. That came out in 2013 at the launch there. That was an okay racing game. Not bad. Fucking really glitchy, though. And then tried to get into Drive Club. Fucking people that need to be fucking put down like fucking animals they are. Like, fuck that game, dude. People just, like, rave about that game, but it's, like, so generic. I tried Osteocarosa on the PC. That game is, like, so hard to penetrate. Project Cars, I was going to get until, like, a week, like, a month after they released it. They announced Project Cars 2. I'm like, whoa, time out here, time out. I heard that game could be fun. And then, right at time E3, 2015. They announced Forza 5 or Forza 6 and all that stuff. Or they didn't announce it. I mean, it was already, like, I already knew it was coming out. But, like, they gave more details on it. I'm like, oh, yeah, I'm buying an Xbox One. Buy an Xbox One. Because, I work for, technically, kind of Microsoft. I got a free copy of Forza 5, which was launched at a launch game of the Xbox One, and I fell in love with that. And then, like, I think during a sale or something on the Xbox Live, on the Xbox Store, I bought Forza Horizon. Just fell in love with that. I just love the Forza franchise, and Gran Turismo seems to be going nowhere. Top Gear, Philip? Or Top Gear UK, or even the American one. That's always a good show. Let's see if we can get some fucking placement here. Come on. The fuck is going on here? This suit's really tight. Fuck, 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 fuck. Yeah, Top Gear is pretty good. I really want to see what the new season of Top Gear is. And what they have for the Clarkson, Hammond, and May have for Amazon. God, what the fuck am I doing here? I have never watched Jay Leno's Grudge. I know that he's a huge
huge car guy. Fucking being beat by this fucking station wagon. Fuck this guy. I can't see your profile pic because it's like fucking 10 by 10 pixels for me. Oh, crap, 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 crap. God damn it. My neck's getting a little stiff. I think I'm gonna call it, I think I got two more races in me, and then I gotta take a break. Come on, go, 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 go. Oh, shit. Somebody forgot the brake. Split fucking 2.5 seconds. Not bad, not bad. Oh, wow, shaved off 4 seconds. Wow, that's cool, man. Shit. Yeah, I like it a lot. It's pretty cool.
There's a control. Control. Fucking hell. What's the...
Well, that fucking shit. God damn it. I just closed down Chrome. Hold on. Coming back online. Everything's coming back online. Let's see here. Live stream. There we go. Do that. Where's the chat? Where's the chat? Fucking hell.
Well, that fucking shit. God damn it. I just closed down Chrome.
Hold on here. Hold on. I'm coming back online. Coming back online. What's the cat twitch? I need that. Okay. There you go. I do have that adapter, but, I'm going to probably be streaming the event we do for the funds, for archives purposes. But if I do attach a mic, nobody's going to be able to hear you, buddy. And I think everybody needs to hear you. There we go. Everything's back and up and running. I need to find it, though. Maybe I'll find it. I'll look for it. We'll see how it goes.
Ugh.
Yeah, I think I got... Yeah, let's do two more races and then we'll call it. Then, if you, looking for the latest GTA video, that should... I'll be uploading that right after this. Totally forgot about uploading it. It should be up in probably about 2 hours before up. Other than that. I think it's Cat versus Mouse. That should be the new one. If not, it would be Ark. Or a squad video. I should probably get a squad video up. Squad video. I really like that game. I need to take a break from it, though, because it's all just gone the fucking shit right now. In terms of, like, getting a good, good game going. Holy shit, dude. I'll find it. Yeah. Yeah. Of course, yeah. Well, I'll find. We'll work something out. Played the preview, and I just wanted to just do a video on it. I'm not a big fan of Ark. So if you're new to my channel, I do all sorts of different videos, not just streams. So I do these videos called quick overviews. I just, you know, from 15 to 40 minutes, I just go over a video game. And just look at it and see how it is and just tell people, like, hey, this game's pretty garbage, or this game's fucking great, you need to fucking look at this game. And so, you know, they were doing the, you know, get Xbox Gold for $1. And so I did that and then looked at the preview build of, the preview, the trial of Ark. And I'm not really impressed by that game, but I really impressed by that version and what they did with it. It's fucking mind-blowing what they did. It's actually a really fucking good version. God, we are so tight right now. Fuck! Messing much with like shooters like Call of Duty or Battlefield. Star Wars seems to be kind of mediocre. You know what's really cool I'm looking forward to is Plants vs. Zombies 2. If you ever played the first one on Xbox One, I played it on the PS4. They practically gave it that game away at one point. That's a really fun, good shooter, like a good third person shooter. Really, really friendly, too. Not, like, really blood and guts. Just, like, you know, Plants vs. Zombies. What do you expect? God damn it. Fucking hell. I'm out of it. Let's do one more race after this, because I'm not feeling it right now. Fucking all over the place with this fucking race. Actually, this will be the last race. I'm not feeling good right now. Star Wars, yeah. Pew pew, man. Pew pew. It looks like a really good, looked like a really good game, but it's just really sad, like, how the community reacted to it. Like, oh, there's not enough content, and then I was like, yeah, probably right. But, okay, let's, yeah, I'm losing fucking concentration real bad right now. Why don't you friend me, Caboose967, and I'll get to that. Just look me up, Caboose967, right there on the YouTube channel. God damn it, I'm like fucking downshifting and shit. But also subscribe to me. If you have Twitter, dude, just follow me on Caboose9672. That's T-O-O. Follow me on Twitter. Maybe we'll work something out. Maybe we'll not. We'll say something. Yeah, I'm just like, I can't do it right now. This is it. This is last. Oh, there we go. There we go. Okay. Let's wrap this fucking thing up. But, hey! That's it for Forza Motorsports 6 Ghost League C class. We might do another one later on. But tomorrow, I'm going to be joining my friend Philip. If he has me again. I'm just going to type this in here, just in case. 6, 7. There we go. Yeah. That should be fun. I'm probably looking at 2 p.m. when I'll be on. 2 p.m. That's Pacific Standard Time. Follow me on Twitter, Philip, if you got Twitter. Or not. Subscribe to me. You'll see at an event, I think. I don't know. Come around, like around 2, between 2 and 2:30. The stream should be up. Pop in. We'll get this shit going. We'll get this shit going. Probably, my good man, AOS Gaming, Jordan, he'll be here, as always. Little fucker's a stalker, I swear to God. But yeah. So we're wrapping this up. Oh, the GT's still going. Here we go. So, what's going on? We're wrapping this up. Next, in the next few minutes, I'm going to be uploading new GTA videos, if you want that. Tomorrow, GTA, we're doing Forza Motorsports 2. Again, with my friend Philip, we'll see how that goes. I'll find my mic. We'll see how that goes. Other than that, hey, if you're watching the archive version of this game, make sure to like, comment, subscribe for more of this shit. I love doing this shit. I love racing. Everybody loves racing. Who hates a racing game? You know what? Who hates a racing game? Then, if you're watching this live, I know it's you, Philip. You. Thanks. Thanks for joining me on this wonderful evening driving in, the ghost race here. Follow me on Twitter at Caboose967 for more stuff, and we'll keep in contact. Is that, what is that? Is that like, let's see here. But yeah, I'll be in the chat, Philip. If you're listening to this right now, I'm going to be in the chats for a little bit. You can talk to me that. Other than that, thank you guys for joining. Thank you guys for watching. And you guys have a wonderful day. Bye.